My dearest Ermyntrude.
My dearest Esmeralda.
At last I have a moment to spare and can sit down and begin to carry out my side of our promise.
I was very glad to get your letter. I think, although you live in the country, you have much more to write.
How delightful it is to write to you, my dearest
Ermyntrude. The only thing I can think of that has happened here since I came back is...
finally be a dance.
Prepare your mind for something amazing.
I'm to wear a white silk dress and my Neapolitan sash and the tortoiseshell comb my Aunt Louise gave me.
I can't write much now as I'm rather hurried. But I was very glad that you didn't say you had married a horrible
demon. It seems to have been very nasty. I'm being called away to dinner. Write again soon. Your loving, Esmeralda.
Your own very most loving, Ermyntrude.